yo. Ayo here.
Tayo here.
Yo, we hope you're being healthy and safe and active out here at the same time. Look,
today, we're premiering our new hoodie show, The Soft.
Shout out to Fortnite. Yeah. We travel around America to find the best guests with the most sauce.
We love this show, no cap, and I hope y'all will too.
Watch the entire season on Quibi, out now.
So, love y'all.
Every superstar has their own signature. That's why I asked Ayo and Tayo, my two friends. Dance is known for their unique styles online. Each episode, two teams will battle it out for a chance to go to LA and win a grand prize of $25,000.
Y'all know what time it is.
Turning up.
You did. We at home with it.
We're at Cascade Skating Rink today. Yeah. So, hey,
we have a surprise guest judge with us right now.
Everybody make noise for Atlanta's very own Lil Keed. Yeah. Lil Keed is one of our favorite artists from Atlanta. We've been freestyling on Lil Keed's tracks like Nameless, and it's up for a minute. And had to invite him out to help us decide which team is going on to LA.
That's crazy. We finally met.
Yeah, for sure. At Cascade. And it's my first time here.
So y'all met the judge, now it's time to meet the two teams. In Atlanta, we're bringing together two teams that have been catching our eye online.
In one corner, we have best friends, they rock.
I think I'll be 90, 100 years old dancing. I'll be in a chair, whatever.
They got loud style and are all about the wordplay.
25.
I
got my family out.
I get new great glasses.
In the other corner, we got Catch 22.
Dancing me is an outlet. I'm always dancing. Dancing in Walmart, dancing in Target.
Lauren is pure swag with her style, and Taji has been tumbling his whole life.
I know with my mom being a single parent, the struggle is real. So winning the 25K would honestly do everything in a nutshell.
So today is all about that throwback.
Today's challenge is inspired by Atlanta's crunk scene.
All right, y'all. There's three moves y'all have to do in y'all's routine. First up, body shot isolation. Anywhere you punch your teammate, gotta imitate the body shot. Second move is a teamwork move called the body drag. This is all about the illusion, so you must be in perfect sync with your teammate. Third move is a throwback move for a throwback song.
The lean with it, rock with it, reverse toe spin.
A crunk move from Dumb Franchise Boys. We'll be judging y'all on three criteria. I got y'all with the control.
I'm on technique.
And Lil Keed's covering emotion. So y'all gotta do them three moves in your own routine in your own way.
Time starts now.
Let's go, let's go.
You ready?
Our strategy is to have fun.
Yes, to have fun. Be loose with it.
No, our strategy is to rock out.
Yeah, it is.
I wouldn't say we have an advantage. I would say we have kind of a package deal. Just catch the beat. Boom, boom, yeah. Boom.
How you gonna slide though? Show me how you would slide so it doesn't look stupid.
I got locked out my iPhone. No, I didn't.
Beep, 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 beep. But just how you did that, yeah. It gotta be dumb precise.
5 more minutes. Time's up.
Bring it in.
First up, lay round. Let's get it.
Let's go, let's go.
Hey. Down. Yeah. Yeah. Well, I don't hold it on your damn street.
honestly, it look like I don't even know what hands he used.
That's the hypeness. You know, that's more like how we be dancing.
Yep.
That's how we be dancing, like hype. So
I'm about to ISO.
Damn. Catch 22.
Crazy face expression. Like, shot him on plan. And she like, yeah.
They brought the extra isolation in, and I like.
I think we know what we need to do.
Let's do it.
Got to find the suit.
Let's go, let's go.
Before we get into it, I just want to say, bro, y'all brought it, bro. Y'all really brought it. Now, Lay Rock, y'all had a lot of control with the isolations. I like the fact that y'all had control with the toe spin, too. But I like how y'all added an extra isolation, though. And I'm just going to give y'all the control.
The hypeness of y'all performance and the aggressiveness of y'all performance is, like, hard to, you know, balance them out. But I would go with Lay Rock.
Y'all both got crazy faces. But y'all really like feeling the beat, you feel me? Like every 808, everything is knocking, like y'all body with it, you feel me?
What's your final decision?
22.
Oh! Y'all are going to Cali for the 25K!
The ATL just on top of the room. Just there.
25K is just everything.
25K is gonna be beautiful, I know that.
Next up, Miami.